Big Jim Dunn steps away. Jack Beckman, one of those surprise guys that hasn't won. He's also the defending Traxxas winner. Oh! Big explosion! Jack Beckman just destroyed a Mopar body.
Okay down there, Jack? I'm good.
Great news as you listen to the onboard communications between Jack and his team. He's good, he climbs out okay, but that sedan became a drop top convertible very, very quickly. Tony, you've been through your fair share of fires and things like that.